Hello, in front of me I've got NEXTBASE Dashcam. In this video I'll show you how to change speed units. In the beginning let's go to settings and now go to setup. Enter speed units and select between miles and kilometers per hour. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.